you not heard? The Lord is the everlasting God, creator of the ends of the earth. Do you not know? And have you not heard? He summoned creation by the power of his word. Measured the waters with the hollow of his hand, and who's told every mountain where he wants it to stand. Of the circle of the earth, who calls out the stars, each name one by one, and with greatest regard is misplaced not a one. So why do you worry, and why are you stirred? Who unfurled the skies, founded the earth, who created things made to serve? Oh, do you not know? And have you not heard? Nailed to a cross for the sins of the earth. What was yours and mine to suffer for the error of our ways? He was sent by the Father to stand in our place. He was pierced, he was crushed, he was wounded and chained. By oppression and judgment, he was taken away. Like a lamb to be slaughtered, though we did not refrain. For his glory will come when he conquered the grave. Oh, his glory will come when he conquered the grave. Yeah, his glory came when he conquered the grave. By his wounds we are healed, and his power we're saved. Have you not?